Hello everybody. Today we are going to be doing a career mode. Yes, you heard me, a career mode. So we're going to be doing a career mode obviously today, but I don't know who on. So I'm going to close my eyes, start going around. And stop. Actually, and stop. Okay, Aston Villa is going to be, guys. We're going to be managing Aston Villa. So let's go. Start a legendary. Okay. It begins. So we're just loading now, yeah. Just, I'm thinking of signing still complete. Welcome. So, yeah, let's get started. Right, so first I'm gonna look at the squad. Then, I'm gonna check if there's any players. I'm concerned Diego Carlos, then Moreno, Cash. No, I won't do that. Ramsey can stay there. Oh, Bailey. Then I'll sign a Cam. So, I'm going to sign a Cam. Before we do that, we're going to look at the academy. So, I'm looking like a right mid for me. Yeah, that was really the only one. So, looking at these players here now to see if I want to sell any of them. Traore can go. No, we don't want it. Pendonko can go. Chambers can go, and anyone else? Oh, Moreno's older. You know what? Moreno can go for the extra money. Play Dinyard. Right, so. First signer I want to do. I know he is already gone to Liverpool, but in this team I think he suits. So we're going to try and get Alexis McAllister. I'm going to try and swap deal in it. In this deal, I'm going to pick Coutinho, plus 8 mil. See what they say to that. And they want to do it. That's fine by me. So, I'm going to say McAllister. Playing him Cam, by the way. Hopefully, well, he will be playing Cam. So, we're going to go on Crucial. I want him for 5 years. So there's Alexis McAllister signed for 8 mil plus Coutinho, and they give me an A because I'm the best manager, and he is 80 rated. Okay. Good. Right, so the Cam position is sorted. Now, I'm looking used midfielders. We want one really good midfielder, because they're both too young.
Like, Kamara, he's good, but no experience. Douglas Luiz, however you want to say it.
He's young too, not the best. In real life, he's good, but in the game, I've played with him before, not the best. So, we got a big budget on the CDM. Why not go big? Why not go for experience? So, I was thinking it might be a big signing. Never. This is not realistic, but it's a big signing. Where is he? There he is. Marco Verratti. Experienced player. Swap deal it with him. I'll get him. So, Douglas Luiz plus 51. And they went 80. I'll go down there. 10 to say 63. Going down to my kind of budget, there, hopefully, wages aren't, this is going to be hard. A big budget downgrade for him, probably. I go for 95. No. $97. So, I'll submit that, hopefully. Big. So, Rahi, sadly, is out of this window. I was thinking, I'm going to change of position. And get a class midfielder. Paul Pogba. Class. Cheap. Probably one of the best midfielders you can get for this point. And he's 28-9. Give us about 3 or 4 years. Good. So yeah. I'm going to put in 18 million plus Douglas Luiz. Actually, I'm going to put in 22 plus Douglas Luiz. They say goodbye. I want Pogba. I'll be back for him. So, look at that team. Left mid. Kinda need a left mid. So, I was thinking, go for an experienced player. That's what I'm gonna do. Griffo. This guy is actually really good. Probably about 25 million. I'm not saying anything. He's a bargain for his price. I'm gonna go 15. Plus Traore, actually, let's just get that up a bit to 23 plus Traore. Yes, 24.7 and Traore for Griffo. Amazing deal. Amazing deal, guys, for that price, for how good he is. Amazing. And accept. Griffo joins Aston Villa. Upper Villa.
join you soon, but so Griffith gonna play left mid 82. That's alright. Better. Let's change formation. Yeah, that's better. But then we'll play Kamara in a more defensive role. I want this game more defensive because we got plenty of attackers. We got five basically. Douglas, all these, then Kamara helping out the defense. Yeah, so that's what the team will be rocking. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Might do a couple, one or two signings in January, but that's the team I'm going to be using until January. So I'm going to sim a couple of days. I'm going to sim toward the first game of the season against Tottenham Hotspur. Big match this is gonna be. Stay tuned because there will be an episode 2 of the Aston Villa career mode. And if you want me to do more career modes, type in the comments what club to do next. And then once EA24 comes out, whatever it's called, I'll be career mode. It'll be two times a week, so hopefully one career mode a week, posting every day on the career mode, and we'll get to episode 7. If I haven't won a big trophy, that's either the Premier League, Champions League, La Liga, whatever team I'm doing, I've won the Champions League or the league title, I'll be keep on going until I do win it. So yeah, first game of the season against Tottenham. We're gonna be playing most of our games with attacker highlights. So yeah. Whoa, what's happening here? Come on, we're playing there, mate. So I guess get straight into it. So let's go. And kick off now. Ooh, we got Aston on this is gonna be a good game. 13 minutes win. Buendia and got a chance. Oh, good shot. Ball has gone. A good shot, but blocked by a good defender. Well, I'm saying good defender, there's no good defenders in Tottenham. What a save by Hugo Lloris! Probably one of the saves of the season, the reflexes for you to save that. See that run, offside. Is it not? It's not offside, but definitely offside. Ollie Watkins all on his own. Ah, gets tackled. They scored a goal. It's been a whole half since we've had a chance. Now, 88th minute. Last chance, probably. To score. To draw. I'll take a point against Tottenham. Like better. It's offside. No! Stop game is a win though. Loss. Victory to Tottenham. Well deserved. We only had about two or three good chances. Ollie Watkins running half the pitch again in the box getting tackled. Ollie Watkins header. Hugo Lloris saves. Yeah, so Ollie Watkins, he's showing me why I keep him. He's a very good striker in the Premier League. And then hopefully he'll get a better club than. I think it looks like a Conference League. not the line. Well, that's fine. But I hope a better team is coming at him. I'm not saying Aston Villa's bad. I'm saying, like, Brighton is a bit better. Because Brighton finished 6th. Aston Villa finished 7th. I know there's only one position, but Brighton could probably beat them. And Ollie Watkins to Brighton. Brighton, one thing, last year, one of the best teams. They had no striker either. Well back. How much goals did he score? About 9 or 10? And I've scored about 6. No striker they had. 16 goals from a strike for 2 strikers. They had Ollie Watkins. Champions League, probably. Yeah, so I hope Ollie Watkins goes to Brighton. Talking about the main man, Ollie Watkins. He's got a penalty. But I'm going to check. Is he the best penalty taker? Oh my god, Griffo is. By far. So, Griffo to take the penalty. The first goal of the series. Bangs it bottom right. Really good penalty. And there's Griffo with his first Aston Villa goal. When they come to attack, 27 minute, 1-0 up. I think this game will be big. Good touch. Griffo to get it down. Griffo running. He's running. He's gone. He's going. Ah, he gets tackled. One. The last touch. It's always the last touch if it's heavy and the ball's gone. Oh no, Griffo! So the final whistle is sounded and a day of good for Aston Villa. How would you sum it up? Another loss. It's another loss, sadly. So, we're probably, let's check where we are, we're probably 18th or 19th. Oh, can't check. Got Carabao Cup against Everton. So, I do want to win a trophy, obviously. But, my main goal is to get Europa League. So, I'm just going to do a couple changes. See how it goes. So I'm gonna do about three changes. Yep. I'm gonna play Everton. We're just gonna sim it. And we win 1-0. Kamara. But McAllister missing a penalty. Not like McAllister can miss a penalty. Once he scores. Right. Now. Premier League back on. Probably. Two more games and then the first ep. This is the only first episode, so this is the shortest episode. Just wanted to show you the signings and some of the matches. So, next episode will be 6-7 matches. Maybe some like training backstage. So yeah, maybe I'll show you training in this episode too, because we need to practice some things, because obviously we've lost, haven't we? So, team back for the Wolves match. Big match, Wolves, very good side. They haven't got a point like us. They got David and Cunha up top and Kovacic. Semedo right back fast. Griffo's gonna have a alright game. Rebic, really good winger. Cash, we'll get him in his pocket. So, but I'm scared about them 2 strikers. So let's go into the first. It's not the first game. The third game of the season.
And
Big match, you says we need a point. As Wolves need a point too. So it's big pressure for both teams. Waiting for players to get up. Slow the play down, but get more passing. Maybe I'll need to do some custom tactics. No! I'm seeing that the passing's alright, it's the controlling with Ollie Watkins. That's the only thing you can't do with control. Ollie Watkins trying to carry it. 1-0 to Wolves. We really need to go. We've only scored once this whole season in 3 games. Aston Villa, watch out. See, Watkins, you can't control the ball. Tap, touch, meum, gone. Right, you're going to call Dawson. He's slow, you're fast. Should be scoring this. Yes! Second goal of the season, Watkins. Good. That's the first proper goal without a set piece. 1-1. Both got a point. Both teams wanted a point. Wanted points. But both of them could only get a single point. Now, we're going to train, then bye-bye to this episode, because, geez, we need some training. We're checking where we are, I'm with 14th somehow, but Brighton haven't got a point, but at least got a game in hand. But, yeah, we're 14th in 3 games, nah, it's bad. I expect them to be 7th, by at least 7th or 6th by now. That's okay, it's okay. Right, it's training day. I want to change drill. So on this drill, dribbling out. Collect the trophies, yeah, so. I want Watkins on this. Because it will be change players. I want Watkins. How do I get Watkins? Do it. Add. There, Watkins done. Right. I want also free kicks, so set pieces. Free kick. Right, so we want Callister, Buendia. I don't want Diego Carlos really. Go on. There. Vent. And gate rush, yeah, fine. Let me play this. Play. So I'm gonna exactly see how good we are with the free kick, so Alex Moreno with 57 free kicks. See if we can change that. Green time. Oh, it's a goal! What a free kick by Alex Moreno. That is a hell of a free kick. And we've got a free kick here. I could shoot. That's exactly what Alex Moreno is going to do. Way too much power. Alex Moreno with the
Ooh. It's a tough shot. Good save, but awesome. Set piece. Good cross, no one there. Got another set piece. Well, free kick. They're all set pieces, but unmarked. Kamara, gotta be marking your man, mate. Ooh, off the post. Good save. Unai Emery, Bella, basically me on the side. Watching Alex Moreno try. So Alex Moreno has only scored one so far. Last attempt. I guess so. Show the goalkeeper what we got with the knuckleball. Oof. Yeah, D. It's alright, it's alright. Some of the training. We need to look at our objectives too. So the objectives. Get 20 games with at least one goal scored this. At least one goal scored this season. Get 20 games with at least one goal scored this season. Okay. They want us to win the FA Cup. They want us to finish Champions League. Oh God. That's hard. Okay. Okay, that's not gonna be possible, probably. Transfer deadline day. Yeah. So this is gonna be the last game. We're gonna quick sim. Thank you for watching this video. If you do watch this video, thank you for watching it. Please subscribe and like this video. Subscribe because tomorrow, next episode of the Aston Villa type career mode. So bye and enjoy this game. 1-1, goodbye.